This is how you can create a two-way sync between Trello and Jira using Unito. So here we have our main roadmap where we have tasks for development, for design, and for copy. How we want this example to work is that we want any new card with the development label to sync into this Jira board called Dev Roadmap. So if we create a new card here, we'll call it New Homepage. We'll add our development label, we'll add a due date, and we can even add a description. If we were to add custom fields or any other type of field, they would also sync into the Jira board. We can see that our new task has already appeared, including all of the information we added on the Trello side, like the description, the due date, and there's even a link to the original Trello card. To show you how this works, we'll go into our Unito dashboard and look through all the steps. The first step is to connect your Trello board to your Jira roadmap. The second step is to choose the direction of your flow. Here I've chosen a bidirectional flow because I want updates in Trello to sync to Jira and vice versa. In my rules, I've created a single rule so that any card with the label development will sync from Trello to the Jira roadmap. And in my field mappings, I've mapped things like the due date, the comments, the description, the title, everything so that information flows seamlessly between the cards and issues in Trello and Jira.